What's up guys, Sal here. So Google has been fined $5 billion by European Commission. For those of you who don't know, let me explain in brief what exactly happened. So the Google Play Store is the most essential part of Android. The Play Store is free to use under license from Google, but comes with a set of conditions smartphone manufacturers must meet. The most important of these, and the one the European Commission has a problem with, is the requirement to set Google as the default search engine and the pre-installation of certain apps, including Google Chrome, YouTube, and the Google Search app. Google also dictates that some of these pre-installed apps must be placed on the home screen. The European Commission believes that this practice is killing the competition. I mean, since there's already Google Chrome installed on all Android phones, people won't even bother trying a different browser. And the same goes for other apps as well. What the European Commission is demanding is that Google cede some control over Android in its licensing. They are demanding that manufacturers should be free to use Android and include the Google Play Store without having to pre-install the Google Search app and Chrome. Finally, Google is also ordered to stop blocking manufacturers from using the so-called forked or modified version of Android, such as Amazon's Fire OS, if they want to use Google services on their other devices. Since Fire OS is an Android fork, the European Commission is saying that Google's action were in breach of EU law and directly led to the failure of Amazon's Fire OS. However, and far more importantly for Google, the European Commission has also given Google 90 days to quit the actions the EU has deemed as illegal, or it will face further fines from the European Commission. Of course, that being said, I don't think this fine is justified. Google's giving away Android for free. Of course, there are costs involved in building Android, and Google has invested billions of dollars over the last decade to make Android what it is today. They earned revenue only if their apps are installed. Without the ability to ensure that Chrome and Google Search are always installed and used, Google can't expect to make money from Android in this manner anymore. So what could Google do? They have 90 days to respond to this. Android has gotten so much away from Google and they have lost so much control over it that they wish they had. It's best for them to start over. And actually, there are reports that Google might indeed replace Android with a new OS called Fuchsia. Some of you might have heard of this. Google has been working on this for years. This way, they can take full control of their operating system and can do anything they like without getting fines like this. Of course, don't expect this to happen anytime soon. It might take years to completely replace Android. The Fuchsia OS will run on everything: phones, tablets, PCs, refrigerators, and everywhere. Of course, it's not going to be easy to just ditch Android, but if Google indeed have to not pre-install their apps on phones, then they can't make money. So they have to look for alternative ways, and Fuchsia operating system is looking like one of them. That being said, let me know your thoughts on this down in the comments, and I'll see y'all tomorrow. Peace out.